beefing me behind closed doors, but playing it peacefully for the streets to see. My nigga have some
peace
to
see.
Everyone can tell me look, look. I wish everyone could tell me exactly what they need from me. The first second they speak to me, I'm not with all the secrecy, secretly beefing me behind closed doors, but playing it peacefully for the streets to see. My nigga have some decency.
Nigga, my nigga have some, that whole thing right there. That's a fucking quote, bruh. If, yo, keep the same shit that you say to my face, nigga. Keep that same energy when it's out there, bro. If you talking shit behind the closed doors, bro, say that shit right here, bro. So I know what type of nigga you are. Nigga, a lot of niggas fake. A lot of niggas fake, bro. A lot of niggas don't fuck with you. They fuck with what you doing, and they try to be a part of that. But you as a person, they jealous. They envy you. Watch out for niggas. Watch out for niggas. One more time. Say it again.
Look. I wish everyone could tell me exactly what they need from me. The first second they speak to me, I'm not with all the secrecy, secretly beefing me behind closed doors, but playing it peacefully for the streets to see. My nigga have some decency. Don't move like a puto. Could at least keep it a buck like Antetokounmpo. I'm made north of the border like Vito Rizzuto. Throwing parties in Miami, they loving us mucho. With the hope.
It's fire, but you know how sometimes rappers, and that's how you know, like, that's, bro, that's good rapping. That's good rapping. When you pull references out the wazoo that only, like, certain niggas know because it rhymes. So it's like, yo, this shit sound good, but who the fuck is I better do, though? I don't know. But this shit hard. Just use your context clues, nigga.
Like Antetokounmpo, I made north of the border like Vito Rizzuto. Throwing parties in Miami, they loving us mucho. With the whole ratio, I'm like David Caruso.
Guinness?
There's a mass shortage
Guinness
of people
World
giving
Record?
Me kudos. I've been doing this since T-Pain.
Who
was
is Giannis?
You tell him I run the country.
What is a Giannis? Okay, hold on. I'm missing the verses. Shut up. Where do y'all hear Giannis? Hold on. Let me.
Decency. Don't move like a puto. Could at least keep it a buck like Antetokounmpo. I made north of the border like Vito Rizzuto. Throwing parties in Miami, they loving us mucho.
I don't know what the fuck y'all talking about, nigga.
With the whole ratio, I'm like David Caruso.
Ratio.
There's a mass shortage of people giving
Wait.
Me kudos.
Ratio.
With the whole ratio, I'm like David Caruso. There's a mass shortage of people giving me kudos. I've been doing this since T-Pain was pouring us Nouveau. You tell them I run the country, they'll say Trudeau. Poppy Chulo, gripping Culo. And I got the flows, niggas steal like boot toes. You boys reaching new lows. Letting me take the rap for that cast for the ghost shit while you finding all of the loopholes. You niggas move too cold. See the watch collection and assume I got time because of the ruby rose two-tone. Or switch it to the one I call R.P. Nipsey because I swear to God the bezel got 60 of them blue stones. Maybe I'm getting two-stone. Calico the marble for my tombstone. Here lies a nigga that never lied in his new song or any of his old songs. They sing them shits like folk songs. Kumbaya, boom by yay. Know the owl stay on me. Bad bitches trying to come through and lay on me. Trying to get the Earl Grey on me. But I ain't really into talking names. Only tea you getting from me is one for the walk of shame. Heart is on my sleeve and my body is in the hall of fame. High fashion and my life is full of climaxes. And my wishes come true without blowing eyelashes. Up at Bron Crib, fishbowl, wine glasses. That's how we passing time, 100,000 on. Wishes come true without blowing eyelashes. Up
my wishes come true without blowing eyelashes. Nigga, what the...
Even my body is in the Hall of Fame, high fashion, and my life is full of climaxes, and my wishes come true without blowing eyelashes. Up at Bron Crib, fishbowl, wine glasses. That's how we passing time, 100,000 on the line. At the table praying banker shows a natural nine. It never happens half the time. My losing nights are still a vibe. That's the things I accept. You over there in denial, we not neck and neck. It's been a lot of years since we seen you coming correct. Man, fuck her respectfully, I just want my respect. They try to label me mean, I say what I mean. People that could have stayed on a team, they played in between. Clouds is hanging over you now, cause I'm reigning supreme. Some of these niggas say what they mean, it ain't what it seems.
Ooh, that's facts, man. Some niggas try to play both sides and end up on that other side. And guess what? Niggas is up now, and now you with the nigga that fell off twice. How's it feel to be a fucking dummy, you bozo? Yo, niggas will latch on to people or things because it's hot at one time. It's hot at one moment. But, like, the person that they could have been cool with or the thing that they could have been doing that they really probably fucked with but, like, wanted to switch up because they seen more opportunity for exposure or clout or all this shit, They went over there for a second, and then the nigga that they left is still going up steadily while this the other nigga that they left for is all the way up there, right? And then boom, a month later, that nigga fall off the face of the earth. And the nigga that he could have been with, could have just stayed with, could have been cool with, not fake to, is up past where that nigga was. Moral of the story is, stay real to your niggas, bro. Stay real to your niggas and stop backstabbing homies and backstabbing people you know because clout reasons or because financial reasons or some shit like that. Like, niggas will snake their own homies just because they see an opportunity to get some more bread from another nigga that don't even really fuck with them like that. Shit is crazy to me.
Clouds is hanging over you now because I'm reigning supreme. Some of these niggas say what they mean, it ain't what it seems. Had to pull my niggas out the mud like I'm training Marines. You niggas hot to them little kids, you ain't famous to me. Told you I'm aiming straight for the head.
You niggas hot to them little kids, you ain't famous to me. Fuck is you talking about, little boy?
Say what they mean, it ain't what it seems. Had to pull my niggas out the mud like I'm training Marines. You niggas hot to them little kids, you ain't famous to me. Told you I'm aiming straight for the head, not aiming to please. I could give a fuck about who designing your sneakers and tees.
I could give a fuck about who designing your sneakers and tees. Who is he talking about? Who is he talking about? Who is he talking about?
Told you I'm aiming straight for the head, not aiming to please. I could give a fuck about who designing your sneakers and tees. Have somebody put you on a guild and you play with my seed. Trust me, there's some shit you really gotta come see to believe. That's why your people not believers, they all leaving you. That's why you buying into the hype that the press feeding you. You know the fourth level of jealousy's called media. Isn't that an ironic revelation? Get that address to your driver, make it your destination.
It's Kanye for sure. Get that. Wait, listen. If that address thing wasn't enough, listen to this.
Somebody put you on a guild and you play with my seed. Trust me, there's some shit you really gotta come see to believe. That's why your people not believers, they all leaving you.
That's why your people not believers, they all leaving you. Cause how everybody calling them Yeezus and all this shit, all his followers and all this shit. But I ain't gonna lie, Drake, bruh. Donda was fire. It was fire, bro. So far, I'm saying so far, like, Donda's still, like, it's still up there, but we only halfway through the album, so. I'm still listening, but you snapping, bro. Keep talking your shit. I'm listening, and I ain't playing both sides. So don't even do that. Don't even do me like that, bro. I'm just listening. I just listen to music, bro. Chill.
That's why you buying into the hype that the press feeding you. You know the fourth level of jealousy's called media. Isn't that an ironic revelation? Get that address to your driver, make it your destination instead of just a post out of desperation.
Give that address to your driver. Make it a destination, nigga. Don't just post it up there out of desperation. Don't be a bitch, nigga. If you really gonna post it, like, post it in the, or like pull up or something, nigga. Like, yeah, that's cute. That's cute to the kids to post an address. I'm sure the kids is like, oh, Kanye really ain't do shit. He just posted an address, nigga. Pull up and do something, nigga. Fuck you talking about? And that's just me speaking from Drake's point of view.
And it's me reaching the deepest state of my meditation. Why you over there trying to impress the nation? Minds running wild with the speculation. Why the fuck we peacemaking doing the explanations if we just gonna be right back in that bitch without hesitation? But let me digress on behalf of the association. I'll play it cool with you, Denmark, a nigga like Copenhagen.
I don't know what that means, but no, nigga, keep going in. Like, fuck that shit, bro. Don't try to play. Just keep talking your shit.
See, they getting loose with the line like open cages. In a lot Ferrari, my emotions racing. Dance, not a condo, ocean bathing. Niggas texting, bro, but we are not in no close relation. I was down to get these niggas credit, but hold the payment. Somehow I'm the greatest in the game, in my own amazement. The greatest in the world, there's no debating. You boys about to will me to defeat like we rollerblading. Far as the Drake era, man, we in the golden ages. Look at the total wages and look at the heroes falling for grace in their older ages. If we talking top three, then you been sliding a third like stolen bases. Toss around rollies with the frozen faces. They used to tell me back ages. If we talking top three, then you been sliding a third like stolen bases. Toss around rollies with the frozen faces. They used to tell me back in the day, boy, you going places. Never understood why I could really take it. Yo.
Ooh, I really like this song. I really like this song. Next one, Race My Mind. He talking that shit. Rightfully so, man. Sometimes niggas, you gotta let that shit the fuck out, bro. Niggas be on dick, bro. Alright, Race My Mind.